New York on Friday right now. This video comes out on Tuesday, the one we're shooting today, and the video I'm shooting on Monday comes out on Friday. So if you can kind of put together how hectic this is about to be, it's madness. But it'll be fun, and a week to remember for sure. We're out here shooting the edging video, Blink-182. We've got Tracy here. Him and I are gonna be the bunnies, doing an opening dialogue sequence and outro sequence as well, but I'm excited. Well, originally it was gonna be Tracy and I wanted NASCAR to be my guy, but couldn't get a hold of NASCAR in time, so I was like, fuck it, I'm gonna step in and do it. Wanted to kind of tie together both worlds, and I feel like Tracy was perfect to do that, so it's gonna be a fun day. We got a punk circus carnival action going on. I'm really excited for this one. Travis hit me like a week ago, not even. He's like, I need you on this one. Whipped up the treatment. Him and the guys loved it, and here we are. And today is Monday, and we release this video on Friday. And I think the band announces tomorrow that they're reunited and going on tour. So it's a big week, you know. Shout out to Blink-182. I grew up listening to them, so I can't even believe this is happening right now. It's definitely a what do they call it? Dream come true. Some shit that's bigger than me that I could have never imagined. I'm very thankful. Just have a good day.
Yeah,
so Tracy, you're probably close to the camera.
Well, I would put him there, so then when I shoot his close-up, I'm looking towards the most prettiest set. And when I get your close-up, we'll have fun.
And roll camera, roll sound.
Take two, Mark.
And settle, hold all the words. And 3, 2, 1.
Action. I need to let him get up first.
He has to get up first, yeah.
That's my
fault. Wild set!
And we're locking up.
Turn speeds.
104,
my lockup. Just finished the intro scene. About to do the outro scene. The band just got here, so I'm gonna go talk to them real quick. Yeah, it looked good. Feel good. Smoked a lot of cigarettes. I'm kind of lightheaded, but how you feel, baby? You about to throw up? Haven't put on what makes them comfortable, as long as it's red, white, and black, and then if we need to retool some things from there, we will. But it's not all going to be matching in unison, it's going to be just the colors.
Stand by. Light mat to the transmitter.
Hard working bunny. We just finished up the intro and outro, and now we're going to do inside our tent. Band performance here in a second. Feel good. We're a little bit behind schedule, but not too bad. We're going to make it happen.
We're gonna swap this one to a little bit more return. So I'll do a safety run. You know, I can hop into the safety run. Feel it out.
So what we'll do, this is B-roll moments. And picture, we're gonna do a wide shot of all you guys kind of going on there. And then picture just cutaways to each of you guys with a bunny.
Yeah.
And just like laughing, fucking around. And then there'll be a moment where you like pull out the ball, look around, and kind of just toss it in the air.
I'll make out with her ears and weird shit like
that's
that.
That's fun.
Yeah. Just have fun with it.
That's all.
Just have
we need
fun with it, Noah.
And remember, my brother.
Yes, sir.
Don't you know? How we're gonna do this is, it's gonna be a gradual movement. I'd say by the time we get right here, we're gonna want no more crossing.
Jack!
Mate. Wow.
Like a ghost. Oh,
here, if you
want to
say something for a BTS,
we
do them for all
of
our videos.
Get the rope.
This guy made the shoot happen.
How you doing? Chris Barajas, Mayor of City River Valley. Wonderful and excited to have Blink-182 here in our city of City River Valley. Thank you.
Hey, when the mayor.
One and only.
Thank you.
As a director, he really appreciates you.
Yeah, no.
I like the hat.
Hey.
Very direct.
Yeah, it's straight to the point, man. It lets you know what I'm doing today. This is all we had, and like Jake shot a call to you that morning, as yesterday morning, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's crazy.
She shot a call to him, and yeah. I
He made it happen.
So I was like, who? Like, oh.
I was so nervous.
Oh, wait a minute. But you know what he said? Oh, wait a minute. That's my favorite band.
Yeah.
He walked up. I said, thank you so much. He said, dude, it's Blink.
Hi, I'm on top. Bye-bye.
RB, give me a favor. A lot of
walking in,
yeah,
a little
so
bit.
Yeah, this is essentially like a two shot with no distortion.
Yeah. You see.
How would you say it's in this tent?
It's 110 degrees, 120 degrees.
You heard it here first, man. Cody says 110. I'll tell you what, it's 110 degrees.
It's about 100.
Yeah, it's at least 100, I'll say that much. But that was our first performance of the day, and surreal just to see them performing in a camera. And, you know, on that 8R lens, it looked beautiful. And I think the energy is now going proper, and I think we're going to come back from lunch and dive back into it and just, like, kill it, man. I think we hit a stride for sure. So I want to shoot in 48, and then we're kind of also moving kind of slow because this idea of this slow motion knife going through. And then afterwards, I'd like to just get the, I want to get Tom's cutaway just to know, bam. We just finished up the circus tent stuff. About to start getting some of our storyline pieces. We're going to shoot out our scene of Travis catching the knife in his mouth. Yeah, we had to make some pivots to the day. We had a float that we built, and that was going to take place in the last 20 seconds of the video. X that out, but we're still using pieces from the float. We have a big bunny that was actually part of their logo and branding in like the 90s, so we recreated that. We're going to tie that into the hero performance scene. And yeah, we're just moving forward, cutting some things out, adding some things in, calling some audibles. And I'm excited, I'm happy, it's just really hot. But other than that, man.
You gonna stand in for me?
Bless you, I can cry.
All you gotta do right now is just like, as camera comes to you, your eyes just widen your mouth. Okay. Or if you wanna be badass, you're unfazed, you can just stand in there. Okay. Whatever feels better to you.
Okay. All right, ready, try this out.
Cool, Alan.
With a knife that's sharp, no way, no, I need the... Shot, I'm just gonna have it be him.
Yeah.
We had a solo moment already.
Yeah.
We had the solo moment of Tom and Travis. Yeah. So the juggling, I'm just gonna have the balls roll up to him somewhere.
So that could be
the transition. That would be the transition, and then he'll be dodging the knives.
We're shooting a music video here. We're in the Inland Empire, and we're on a set of a old rundown circus carnival, and things get weird. It's pretty dope. We're with Cole Bennett. Travis has worked with him before, but I only met him today, and I like his work, and everybody on the crew is super awesome, and it's been a fun day of shooting.
Purposely tried to hit him in the neck and work.
top piece. One where my head was in it. That's my fault. That was a good one too. Hey, let's run it.
What do you want from the joint?
We like it.
I want to play around. This time, float around.
No, I need a broken hearted. Oh no, look at the mess we started.
Can we audition like a reveal? So starting just over the bunny's head, the big bunny, and then pulling down and revealing all of them as we widen up.
Are you
I'm not mad at that. I think that's a good frame. Yeah.
Can we take out?
Here we go.
Yeah. Whoops. Sorry.
There we go.
Woo! That's all.
Let's try it again. That's in 48. Let's grab those.
Oh, nice.
One, action. Josh.
How?
There you have it, folks. And cut it.
Oh, no, I need the broken hearts this way. What you say? You wanna play?
Call it.
Boss, everyone, man. thank you for an amazing day and night. That's a rap. We just shot Blink 182. Lucky you.
Wait, Tom.
Did we invite?
Oh, dude, this is the first time since earlier today where I'm like, whew, feel good. When I remember that the song's only 2 minutes and 30 seconds, it makes me feel more comfortable.
I feel that.
Because it's like, what we shot, like what the story called for, it could have been a 5-6 minute video.
Yeah.
We got a lot of good stuff. I think it comes down to like how it's colored, how moody we make it. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Having fun with things. But I feel comfortable again. I was stressed for a second because I was like, damn, we lost the whole story, but I think it was retooled and it got made what it needed to be.
I think you got a good mix of performance and cutaways.
Yeah.
To really make it fun.
Yeah.
There's some cutaways I didn't see. Like, what else did you guys do?
And I've been shooting like just circus
video elements. And I really think the 3D elements are gonna like help pull the video together in a lot of ways.
Oh yeah.
I'm
ready for you, sir. I'm gonna bring camera in. How far away is Cam Bam?